కాంత మహాపురాణ నగరకాండం చాప్టర్ 239 వర్స్ 31 గివ్స్ అథారిటీ ఐల్ రిసైట్ ద సూత్ర జన్మనా జాయతే సూత్ర జన్మనా జాయతే శూద్ర సంస్కారాత్ విజ ఉచ్యతే బై బర్త్ వన్ మే బి బాన శూద్ర బట్ డ్యూ టు సంస్కార ఇనిషియేషన్ He can become Brahmana, he is called Brahmana, he becomes Dvija. Acharya, an avatar Purusha, has the right to initiate everyone, anyone and make them as Dvija, twice born Brahmana. I tell you, Hinduism really, really needs 2 crore Hindus, 10% of Hindus. Taking up this responsibility of Brahmanas, collecting all the scriptures, indexing, organizing. As I was telling you, Hindu medicine, let's do the clinical trials, organize and take it to the world. Support the world in a non-violent way. Make the world, humanity understand Hindus have so much to contribute. Then, same way. The Hindu conscious machines, organisms, understand this word. Only in Hindu religion, something called consciousness based machines exist, like Pushpaka Vimana. Consciousness based weapons exist. Consciousness based machines exist. Consciousness based tools exist. Consciousness based battery. The energy sources and resources. We need to do all this as a reality to demonstrate and make it user friendly. Reach out to the world. And we should clearly divide which can be economically monetized, which has to be given free of cost, which can be bartered as per Paramashiva's vision in Vedas and Agamas. Hindu economy should be revived. This whole work needs at least 10% of Hindus becoming Brahmana. Understand, I will do this work of 10% of Hindus becoming Brahmanas. Either I do it as Adinityananda Acharya, this body, this incarnation, or I take multiple times again and again, I come down, either you use new bodies or the bodies of my disciples. But I will complete this work of 10% of Hindus becoming Brahmanas by Varana and collecting and reviving all the Hindu scriptures. Because I am excellence based person, not success based person. We need to contribute to the world. This is the most non-violent way we can reach out to the world and make them understand Hindus have something great to contribute to all of you. There are enough scriptures talks about quantum physics, quantum biology. We need to revive all of it and reach it out to the world. Fortunately, Paramashiva has given me the powers to decode them and I can initiate all of you and make you all decode them, not just understanding, decoding and mapping it to the human consciousness. That is what is called Sarvanyatva. I am successful in making that Sarvanyatva as a science for a batch of Gurukul kids